Hello, everybody, and happy December, of course. We are in the new month, almost the new year, guys, almost 2024. And, of course, we're always excited for this new season. Winter time is always a joy to be around. Anyway, hopefully you guys have been great. And I, myself, have been, doing my thing, being busy. Sorry, guys, that I haven't uploaded. It's been 2 weeks from the last video. But today we are using Grimes' early winter mod for 1.49. We got the Freightliner. Once again, like I said, this is the truck that we purchased. And let's check where we're going. We're going to be picking up a big load here. It's pretty close by, actually. And we are still in Wenatchee. That's where we left off from the previous. And I think we were going to Seattle or Tacoma. Dropping that off. So I'm not too sure exactly until we get there. But let's go ahead and get started. GTA trailer. How do you guys feel about that one? It's awesome that's going to be a Florida map.
Okay.
We're based in Florida. That should be very fun. It looks amazing. One thing I already knew for sure, it wasn't going to be this coming year. It was going to be 2025. They had a huge leak and everybody giving it away, and I can't imagine they just kind of want to recreate some things, and fix some things over. But what have you guys been up to? What are you going to be doing for this season, guys? Doing anything special? Is your family coming over? Are you guys going to be cooking anything? Or is it just going to be a regular, same old day, working and just saving up money, guys excited for snow, for those who do get it? Or are you guys going to visit somewhere that it snows? I think that's pretty cool, especially in the cabin. Since I had that experience of being in the cabin, guys, it is definitely a good place to enjoy on your off time. right here. I knew it was going to be close by.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, calm down. Alright, so how are we going to do this? We're going to... I guess we can do that as well. And just reverse it. I made that like perfect neutral, put those brakes on, and I think I had that perfect back in. So this is where we're taking right here, and yeah, let's get started. Like I said, let's see if we get the map here. So yeah, we're gonna be dropping off at Tocoma, so let's get started. Shouldn't be too long of a drive. Police officer. Thanks for waiting there, man. Might have to wait for a bit there. Let me see if I can move up for you. So if you would like to know what I used to make some adjustments to the look of the game.
Get ready to
that is
back.
Using reshade. I love reshade. Reshade definitely helps. It makes things look better. Kansas yet, guys, and I apologize. The reason is that since I wanted to do the go to Alaska and discover that first, I know people are already plenty of videos out there with the Kansas content. Probably can do that after.
Turn right.
Kind of spoiled it, you know. I'm gonna take it because I'm a big truck. tend to look at a lot of the mountain side, so getting some flat lands. That's what I'm used to, so. Who said it ain't gonna be fun, you know? What's the hold up here, man? What's going on, brothers and sisters? Seattle, nobody's coming. All right, let's go. Seen the new map of Germany, or the creator that did the 1-1 scale, 1x1, which is basically real life map size of Germany. That's nuts, huh? Some speed going down. So once we make enough money, guys, what's another truck that you guys would like to see on the channel? Wow-wee. think I've driven from Wenatchee. So that's why this may look kind of new to me, which I like. Thank you. Okay, the trailer doesn't touch or get scratch or damage, guys. Hey, it looks like, oh, he has his plate. Okay. I thought the plate wasn't showing. All right, we were rolling back just a bit, though. That was a little scary. Tocoma. So we're getting close to the Port Angeles. That's where we are heading to get to Alaska. And then we'll fly back to, and that's when we'll fly to Kansas. Guys, don't worry. We'll definitely be exploring Kansas.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn
Yeah, that's not gonna work, guys. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this around. Try to go in straight, right? Alright, let's make sure no traffic's coming before we do this. What's up, man? You know what I'm doing here. You seen me before? Nah, you never seen me. I'm joking. Thank you, brother. There we go. We made it, guys. Now, the problem is, where is the... Did it. We are in Tacoma, and our next trip should be to Port Angeles. Not too sure how we're going to do delivery there, or we're just going to drive there. But thank you guys for watching until now. If you guys didn't watch, please like up the video, guys. Share the video. Thank you so much for the support, guys, and the new subscribers that are coming in. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And like I said, use Reshade. I got the day and night mod. For look-wise, is Reshade, if that's what you guys are... That's pretty much the only thing I usually run, and then Z-Mod's engine sound. So, yeah, I think that's the main ones that I use most of the time. I don't have any of the Jazzy Cats, which I'm trying to get, and then the Grimes. Grimes Early Winter, which I'm using now. So, thank you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy. See you in the next one. Peace.